will not come as a surprise, but IO management loves doomsday machines. Loves them. There's even a doomsday division at HQ. Oh man, their softball team is awful, but they will one day destroy us all, so kind of a wash. We have very credible intel that one of the IO's doomsday devices is now in production. We need to find out everything we can while we still can. Hit the field. I'll prep the cameras.